For centuries, women were considered intellectually inferior to men.
Even Charles Darwin used his theory of natural selection to explain how women were less evolved than men.
Throughout history, scientists looked at the world around them and justified gendered inequality as a biological fact.
Because of these biases, women have been historically overlooked in science.
But new research has consistently debunked many of the gendered stereotypes that are so prevalent in our societies.
And it's time to change the status quo, to rewrite the story of women in science.
Women are strong,
creative,
analytical,
strategic.
We are doctors,
teachers,
communicators,
scientists.
The stereotypes about women are harmful, and the evidence to support them is weak. Women have flown into space, pioneered inventions that can save our lives, and made discoveries that change the world.
While huge advances have been made in recognizing this, there is still work to be done.
Studies show equal participation, performance, and enthusiasm in science among both girls and boys in elementary school.
However, girls often feel less welcomed in science as they move up in the education system.
We face gendered messaging from media, marketing, parents, teachers, our classrooms, and workplaces.
As a society, we must acknowledge these negative stereotypes. We must call out flawed and biased scientific interpretations and push back on these negative perceptions.
In 2017, Angela Saini published her book, Inferior, How Science Got Women Wrong and the New Research That's Rewriting the Story.
Inferior explores the evidence that challenges the long-standing biases that have reigned against women.
She breaks down historical scientific studies that misinterpreted the differences between the brains of men and women. These flawed interpretations ignored societal factors and led to harmful stereotypes about women.
Armed with the knowledge and evidence in Inferior, we have the power to change negative stereotypes, and here's how.
We want to inspire the next generation of students to understand that their potential is not limited by their gender.
We want to get a copy of Inferior into every publicly funded secondary school in Canada.
This is your call to action. Donate. Spread the word. Share this video. Use the hashtag Inferior in Canada.
Imagine the impact this book could have on young people. We can explore possibilities without being limited by gender or society's expectations.
Be part of Inferior in Canada.
Donate.
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 Donate to Inferior in Canada.
Donate at gofundme.com/inferiorincanada.